So anyway, there I was, minding me own business, as you do. And, straight out of the blue, this bloody great big fox came up to me. And he says, I want to eat you for your lunch. I said, come here, you, and I'll rip your bloody head off.